you line up across from someone enough, you get to know things. His tendencies. His strengths. Weaknesses. And what you need to do to beat him. Familiarity breeds respect. And in this division, it gets personal.
The NFC East has never been called the Black and Blue Division, but that's what this game has been.